19th of May, 2023. Appeals court pauses ruling that threatened free preventive health care. The action, which stayed a lower court ruling, will require health plans to fully cover preventive services while the appeals process plays out.